light it in the gold envelope here, although we don't really need the gold envelope, but I feel to honor him properly, we have to bring him out of here, because he invented, not only did he write great songs, he invented a whole new way of writing them. So we're thrilled and honored to welcome and honor in the Boysdale 2017 Awards, the legendary songwriting award must go to Glenn Matlock. Value of some 18 guineas, and my personalised calligraphied personal yes personal marker that you can present that at any bank and be wrestled to the floor. Glenn Matlock, ladies and gentlemen, would you give us a song, please?
No reply, but you're steaming, but I don't decide. I got no reason, it's all too much. You always find us. We're out to lunch or dinner. Oh, we're so pretty, oh, so pretty. We don't pretend, hey, well, we don't care. I don't believe illusion, cause too much is for real. So stop your cheap comments. Well, we know what we feel. Oh, we're so pretty, oh, so pretty. Just steaming, but I don't decide. I got no reason, it's all too much. You always find us. We're out to lunch. We're out of lunch. Oh, we're so pretty, oh, so pretty. Bacon. Oh, we're so pretty, oh, so pretty. We're bacon. So pretty, bacon, right? Oh, and we don't care, and we don't care. And let's take it down a bit, boys. I say we're pretty, bacon. Anybody singing along? Pretty bacon. I'll say we're pretty. We're pretty bacon. Oh yeah, we're pretty. We're pretty bacon. And we don't care. Thank you. Well, that could have gone two ways, but thank you very much.
Brilliant, thank you so much. Great performance, a brilliant song. Thank you for being here. Let me give you your bottle of champagne. Once again, Glenn Matlock.